Hot water heating can account for 25% of the energy bill for many Canadian homes, especially those with large families that use lots of hot water. Hot water usage can be reduced by installing low-flow shower heads, faucet aerators, insulating your pipes, and choosing water-efficient appliances. You may also be able to reduce your water heating bill by installing an on-demand or instantaneous water heater. These compact water heaters use high inputs of gas or electricity to instantly heat water as it's needed. Because high-efficient tankless water heaters don't have to keep large volumes of water heated 24 hours a day, studies have shown that they can reduce your energy consumption for water heating by 40%. Tankless water heaters can be hung on a wall and require little floor space, making them attractive for smaller homes. But they need to be properly located, sized, and installed to meet your household needs. For instance, gas-fired instantaneous water heaters may need different venting arrangements and perhaps larger gas pipes to deliver higher flows of gas to the heater. Keep in mind that the energy saving from your instantaneous water heater can literally go down the drain if their endless hot water capabilities just mean longer showers by household members. Whatever system you choose, it's always a good idea to know the costs and potential savings so you can make an informed decision. Ask a qualified contractor to assess your hot water needs and recommend a hot water system that'll meet them as efficiently and cost-effectively as possible. To learn more about tankless water heaters or for more information on sustainable features for your home, visit cmhc.ca.